Welcome, nice to see you all. This is my 28th year on stage. I'm leaving the country. South Africa's national treasure is leaving. Oh no, terrible. I'm sure you're worried. I'll be back next year for public demand. Yes. If you want to take part, I'd love to have you up on stage. The show does work on volunteers. It's really not dependent on me. I snapped my fingers and you jumped around. Hypnosis is a cooperation, not a battle. So if you don't want to be hypnotized, I can't do anything. The benefits of being hypnotized, you get free tickets to see the show again. Yeah, pretty good, pretty good. Love to have you up on stage. We're going to make you the star of the show. Okay, we're not following anybody's instructions at all. Yeah, all right, yeah, good. Come over here. People are asleep. Sleep. This one's doing his own show. You're going to be playing a keyboard. Keyboard. Both hands right there. Keyboard. Both hands. Stay asleep. Eyes closed. People are asleep. Just get rid of your keyboard. I said keyboard play, you're gonna play your keyboard with vigor and enthusiasm. Everybody, you have your instruments, 3, 2, 1, hit it! Go, go, go! Grab a chair, sit down. Right, hi, over here, the only gentleman on stage.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, you don't look happy about that at all. Yes, we're going to get more guys. Don't worry, there's two halves to the show. Yes, we'll pick on some more. What is this lady mumbling about? Wide awake, open your eyes, you normal. Yes. Oh, okay, well, I'll give you energy. Watch this. There we go. Now you're full of energy and not tired anymore. Isn't that annoying? Don't swear in my show. This is a family-friendly show. 28 years I've avoided swearing. I lie. You what? Oh, don't worry. We'll get to you. Well, what is your name?
My name's Edward.
Edward? You find that funny?
Yes.
Oh, what the hell? She finds it funny as well. As long as both of you are having fun, we're having fun. Sleep, Edward. Deep sleep, Edward. Close your eyes, relax and sleep. Over here, Space Cadet, you're normal, you're wide awake, both of you don't like you were before the show. There we go. What is your name?
Jackie.
Jackie, what do you do for a living?
I work.
Me too.
Thanks, Jackie. That's really what I needed to hear on a Thursday night. What do you work at, Jackie?
I'm
sure. These people get paid to do nothing.
I do corporate and I do social media.
Oh, very good. Good. Well, then you should be watching my show. Not well.
It's hard.
You're doing a first-hand, first-side reporter thingy.
I'm gonna miss everything.
Yes, sleep. That's good. That's great. Some of it is a really romantic movie. You're so romantic, you want to cuddle up, snuggle up really close to the person next to you. And some of it is really romantic movie. Cuddle up, snuggle up really close to the person next to you. 3, 2, 1, romantic movie, guys. Really romantic movie. Really romantic. Well, those three are the epitome of romantic. Really romantic movie.
I'm missing pieces of love that finally came.
having fun with. Yes. Well, I set my fingers, you're still famous actors, you're impersonating a washing machine. Once again, be creative, you're impersonating a washing machine. 3, 2, 1, go, 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 washing machine! Go, 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 washing machine, bring the I set my fingers, you're still a famous actor, you're impersonating a shark! You're a baby shark! 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Wake up, yes, we shouldn't be allowed to play that song. Wide awake, wake up, yes, wide awake, wake up, you can stop now. Yes, wide awake, wake up. Good morning, guys. She's still going. Mommy, shock the daddy, shock
the I want my finger back.
Yeah, that's it. I do. Hold on. Sleep. He speaks only Chinese, fluent Chinese. You know, scream, shout, give him hell in Chinese. Wide awake, wake up. Tell him you want your finger. You want your finger back, you're going to kidnap his children. You're going to chop them up in little pieces. Throw them in pots. Eat them for supper. Yeah, go on, you be careful. Wide awake, wake up. Hi, good morning. Hi. Your fingers might come and so it on, so it on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
There we go. Well, if you see right now, when I snap my fingers, you're Bollywood dancers. You're going to dance into the audience. You're going to get the audience clapping, dancing, moving. You're Bollywood dancers. You're going to get the audience clapping, dancing, moving. All right, wakey, dancing, shine, go, go, go. You're breaking my chains. Why do I break it? You're busy breaking my chains. Yes. Yeah, I want to say, you broke my chain. Yeah. It's not like we have 50 of them. We're working on a budget. Yeah, you want, don't break it. Pieter Toerien charges me money. We should work with the older people. The two old folk. Wide awake, wake up, both of you. Good morning. Hi, you want to come have a look through my glasses? Come have a look through my glasses. good. Sorry. Don't stop complaining. Yes, good. When I snap my fingers, when you look through his glasses, people totally naked. Have a look. Oh, this could be good. Give me the glasses, you dirty individual. Sit down on your chair. That would be you, chair breaker of note. This is like January, the longest month of the century. And you break my chairs, I've got to buy more. Yes. Sleep. When I say my fingers wide awake, when you look through these glasses, audience, totally naked, wake up. Have a look. They're wearing clothes.
Bad clothes.
They're naked.
No.
Nothing.
Well, nothing.
Now?
No, they're wearing clothes.
You seem to be staring at them quite a bit, even though they're wearing clothes.
They're wearing clothes.
You have to double check the whole time. Somebody's lying to us.
Everybody's wearing clothes. No, they're wearing clothes.
And these behind you?
They're wearing clothes.
Really? You want to try and turn around and have a look again? Get out of here, that's a criminal offense. You can't even tell. It's children! What is your name?
Alex.
Alex has just vanished. You cannot see him, feel him, smell him, touch him. He's gone. Wake up. Can you see any big, strange person on stage?
No.
No, good. Okay, I thought so. Alex, stand tight. This is where you work. All right, watch the curtain. I'm going to go, the thing's going to lift. I'm going to go, the thing's going to go down. Is that not amazing? It's going to levitate and sink. It's all psychological.
Yeah.
No, put it down. Wait for that. Alex, wait for that. Sorry. Keep your eyes on the tin. Watch this. Yeah, now we'll be good, Alex. Is that not amazing?
Wow.
Yeah. You know how long I worked and practiced on that routine to get such a... Yeah, such a while. I mean, it gets good. You want to try this?
I don't know.
It's easy. It's in the voice. All you do is you go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Focus on the tin.
Oh.
Go. It's going to lift. It's going to drop. It's in the voice. Watch. Watch. Very good. Yes, you're supposed to listen to me, Alex. Yeah. Nothing with it. No, she's not a magician. No, don't. Sorry, it's my invisible friends again. They're fighting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. All right, now here's what we're going to do. I'm going to squash the tin using my mind. Watch. Okay, any second now. Is that the best you can do with that little tin? Because sleep, good, sleep. You're Kurt Darren, dancing and act just like Kurt Darren. Please, one, why don't we wake up? Kurt! Who might go high still from now on my feet? You've unscrewed the entire microphone. What have you done to it? Yeah. Good, you just sit over there. You broke the chair, now you broke the microphone. What's next? You should be a handyman, not a writer. It's the magic ring. It's this thing over here. Yes, you're more than welcome to examine it. Make sure there's no magnets, single ropes. You can play netball, thank you. Yes. We're doing very... I wouldn't do that if I was you. This is a magic trick. Yes, I wouldn't just because what happens is if I move it over something, it vanishes. Check. You see what I mean? Oh, now get your hand out there. Put your right hand right up in the air. Ready? Here we go. Was that not amazing?
Weird.
I thought I was going to get a wow on that one. Yeah. It's definitely worth a wow. Yeah, watch. We'll do it again.
Wow.
Skill set. The skill set you see on this stage, that a person like me has not got his own one, show in Vegas yet, is just scary. I mean, 28 years later, I'm probably just never going to get it. Hey, it's all right. Watch this. Over the head. Head's going to disappear. Hello.
Hello?
I can't see you. Wait. Oh, there you are. Yeah, all right. Yeah, it looked like this. Yeah, oh, no, dear. That was... It looked like this. Whoa. That was scary. Yeah, I know. Wow. Grab a chair, sit down. Yes, all right. It gets better. I'm going to say sleep deep. When I set my fingers, you're wide awake. That's my Oscar Pistorius impersonation. No, I didn't say I was a comedian. When I set my fingers, guys, you're wide awake. When you wake up, you are Bobby. Sleep, not yet. Sleep. Don't do it with such enthusiasm. You're Bobby, you're going to dance into the audience. You're going to find a lap, sit on the guy's lap, stroke his hair. I'm just picking on you and any guys, sit down. You're a very good volunteer, sit down. Pieter at pieterturin.co.za.
Pieter Toerien is cheap.
You know, we videotape the shows and yes, I accidentally sent Pieter.
Go, boy.
See over there, gentleman over there, third row, right over there, just go, hi, me, yeah, hi, good, sleep, good. When I sat my fingers, you're a lap dancer, famous lap dancer. DD the lap dancer, go give that guy the lap dancer for a lifetime. What a wakey, wakey. Wake up. Well, there's a position to wake up in the morning. Yes. Thank you, you were awesome. Oh, you thought that was good? Okay, you want to give a guy a lap dance? I don't know if that means a yes or a no. All of you sleep. And I set my fingers and thumb around you. Wide awake, you are the village people. YMCA, into the audience. Get them clapping, dancing lively. If it wasn't for these people, I would not have had a career. You would not have had a show. Let's give a massive round of applause. Sergeant Stephen, thank you very much, everybody. Thank you so much. Grab that, put it somewhere safe. You can use it for any night of your choice. It's a free ticket. I'm here until the 23rd of February. You just bring the ticket, you swap it at the box office, they give you free tickets to see the show for you and the partner. It's on me. You don't have to take part in the show, you can actually watch the show, yeah? Or you can take part again. Yes, yeah, well, you keep it there, but you don't wonder what it's doing there tonight. Yes, good. All right, thank you very much.
Ah!
carefully. When I snap my fingers, you'll be wide awake and perfectly normal, like you were before the show started. Before the show started. In other words, you are feeling great, fantastic, wonderful. You will not react or respond to any suggestion that was given during the show. The hypnosis will have no effect on you whatsoever, except for one thing. The minute I say goodnight, you'll get right up on your feet. You'll give me a standing ovation. As far as you're concerned, I am the most incredible show you have ever seen. You might have seen many shows before, but this show is just raw talent. It's just an absolute diamond, a treasure of entertainment. You'll keep on clapping. Every time I take a bow, you'll shout, clap, and cheer even louder. You'll be on your feet until I leave the stage. Once I leave the stage, you will be perfectly normal, like you were before the show started. All of you, 3, 2, 1, wide awake, wakey, wakey, rise and shine, wide awake, wake up. Make bad its words, we've got the entire show on DVD. Where you said Pieter Toerien was cheap. I'm just making sure he knows that you said that. Because for some reason, whenever somebody says something like that, it gets to him. I don't know how or why, but it does. So I'll get an email tomorrow saying, what was that comment? Thank you very much. You're an awesome audience. Have a lovely night. Good night, everybody. Good night, volunteers. Thank you, volunteers. Thank you. Good night, everybody.
Let's hear from your host.